Alright, hopefully we can try this again. We're playing Super Mega Baseball. Hopefully the stream doesn't crash again like it just did before for some reason. We are playing as the Moonstars, hopefully, assuming I can play this without having the live stream crash. Let's take a look at my team, shall we? I customize every single one of these guys, so we got Tank Thompson, Larrell Jackson, Dante Fixler, Roberto Tinsel, Taylor McWales, Little Bupton, Jack Phillips, Albert Williams the 10th, Pepe Gonzalez, Montana Duncan, J.R. Harris, or Junior Harris, however you guys want to say that, Lars Mooney, Lafrain Dumars, Rodney Park, Jeff Oliver, West Quincy, Spud Wheels, Lucky Vermonte. So, yes, these are the, this is our squad. So hopefully we can play this without the live stream crashing again. This game is really fun, though I haven't played it in a couple months, but it's like my favorite MLB game, so, well, baseball game. So here's our starting lineup. This is literally the first game, so hopefully we can play, and like I said, the live stream won't crash again like it literally just did. But, and we're playing on Ego 20, and we'll just see if it's hard or easy, and we'll just go from there. Now, this game is a lot better than most baseball games, because this one's pretty simple and straightforward. Alright, wait, who are we taking on? I didn't see. Yeah, I'll need that for, because I haven't played this in a while. Who are we playing? Oh yeah, the Platypi. Alright, I haven't played this in a while, so I'm gonna move fielder. It's cool, it gives you a tutorial type thing too. But as you can clearly see when I'm simming, kind of skipping through the tutorial, is the buttons are pretty simple. Straightforward. And we got that first out. Charlie Lopez. Tell you what though, this game's got some funny characters. He's trying to fake down low. Get him with that. Got him. I remember there are some ways to kind of exploit the, when you're pitching, you can exploit the batter. You can pretty much throw it on the edge every time, and they'll usually either hit a foul ball or they'll strike out. And then there's a mojo system. Scooter Sandbrick. There's a mojo system, which is pretty much your confidence, I guess, you could say. To keep it simple. Obviously, you want high mojo if you want. If you have low mojo, obviously you're off your game and you're going to perform terribly. Alright, that's three. As you can see, yeah, there's my high score from before I played it. We got Pepe Gonzalez up. Now, how do I bat again? Move with that. Swing. X. Yeah, then I can hold it for a power. And then advance. L2. Yeah. Alright. Ooh. We got a base hit, though. Nice hit, Pepe. But like I said, we'll just see how this goes with the ego system. We're on 20. If we end up blowing him out or something, we'll eventually switch. Ooh, that's money. Come on, get that out of town. Gone! Home run. Look at that. Nice hit. Wait, who was that? I didn't see who that was. Montana Duncan. I didn't see who that second guy was. I forgot. definitely going to, buddy. Jack Phillips, another power hitter. Oops, my bad. Not thinking. Square, you have a power hit, but you have to kind of wind it up a bit. And then X is just your basic regular hit. Come on, come on. That might be. Okay. Screw it. Go three. Run. Nice. Alright, Spud. Spud Wheels. I think he's the fastest guy on our team. And he hit the base hit. Beautiful. It is currently 3-0. Lucky Vermonte. Uh-oh. Run. Nice. Oh yeah, we got our two fast guys back to back, so that's not bad. Rodney Park. Eventually I'll just stop saying all the names because you guys will figure it out. Ooh, that's a goner. That's a three runner right there. That is a three run home run. Now, I don't remember if there is. I don't think there's a mercy rule system. I could be wrong, but I don't remember. I shouldn't hit that. Oh yes, I should have. Oh, you missed. Take it to the house. Anyways, what you guys got on the Super Bowl predictions? I'm pretty sure Patriots are gonna win, but I'm gonna be placing my money on the Falcons. Ooh, I should have swung at that. Go. Oh, you're getting a triple, son. Go! Whew. Nice. 7-0. Nice line drive into the stands. Probably hit little Timmy in the head. Ooh, that's a line. That is in there. That's good. Look at that. We are feeling it. Another triple. Maybe he's a little slow. Damn, he's too slow. Jeff Oliver. So yeah, as you guys can see, level 20, ego 20 or whatever is kind of easy. He just went up and straight walked. He ain't having none of this. Oh, that was the guy. Shoot, who was that? I didn't see who that was. That was the guy who hit the home run to start us off. There you go, bud. I was hoping you'd find the strike zone. The problem with this being super easy, I could probably get another maybe 5-6 runs in before they get the third out. So, and there's 9 innings, so unfortunately these games can get quite long. That's a 2-run home run. We'll bump it up to 30. I think we'll do 30 next. Maybe. We'll see what 30 is. I haven't scored this high in quite some time, I'm not gonna lie. Screw it. Let's just. They get us out. We're just gonna go for it. There it is. Maybe. Alright. 11 runs in the first. It's a little too easy. Wait, I think I... thought there was a way. I guess not. I thought there was a way I can maybe change the difficulty in game. So yeah, and then that's pretty much explaining the ego system. Well, ego's the same thing as Mojo, so. Perhaps the game is too easy and it's time to change the difficulty. Go to the season menu and use the adjust button. I want to, man, I want to. I didn't want it to be this. Yeah, I didn't want it to be this easy, but we'll have to just no hit these guys and then. Come on, buddy. Dude, he guy runs away from the ball. Come on, man. Oh, double, and he missed. Oh God, our defense is atrocious. Oh no. Maybe that's what I need to do. Maybe they just need to hit some balls. Maybe I'll just throw it down the middle, make it a little interesting. Yeah, I'll just throw it down the middle. See what happens. Come on, buddy. They're somewhat down. Uh oh. Okay. And that's what happens when you throw it down the middle. We gotta make the game easy. Clearly they can get 11 runs in an inning, so. Anticipated. Is it anticipated? Oh yeah. Come on, there you go. There it is. There, I gave him 2 runs. Time to get another 11 runs. That's inside. Rodney. Base stealing. Yeah, I know that. I don't think they'd pick you off either. I don't remember if there's a button for it or not. I'm sure there is. Oh, okay. Go! Okay. Too low. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't even... Uh-oh. I thought he was gonna pass it. That was not the inning I was expecting. Maybe they're playing a little better now. Good one. But yeah, you'll see as we play this game more and the different teams we face, there are some pretty funny characters. Alright, yeah, you weren't ready for any of these, lady. Just go home. Oh yeah, I turned the music down too, just cause it's a little loud, but there's like walk-up music too as well, which is kinda cool. Well, there's only like 2 or 3 songs, different like songs to walk up to. Okay, that's a little low, but he took it anyways. What a dingus. Alright. Bunt. Okay, screw it. We want a bunt? We're gonna bunt. Okay, I guess. Bunt. There you go. Yeah. That was worth it. Thanks, game. Thanks for that tutorial. Uh-oh. Run! Our team is pretty slow. We only got a couple fast guys. Who is that? I think he hit the home run before. I keep forgetting to... No, okay, it's not. Jack Phillips. I don't think it's Jack Phillips. Yeah. right to him. Oh yeah, Tank Thompson's got 26 pitches, 3 strikeouts, 2 hits. And we're only in the top of the 4th. We'll bring in another pitcher at some point, I'm sure. We gotta use up a lot of our... Run! Yes. Beefcake McStevens. These names are so stupid. Nice swag. Look at that. Come on, buddy. That's not even close. Ooh, sometimes the ump will call these too. It's pretty funny. Yeah, go cry on the bench. We got Spud, we got Lucky, and Rodney up. 5, 6, and 7. That's a nice hit. YOLO, go 3. Pepe's our starter, I believe. And we'll get to see who the second person is, because I keep forgetting to look at the name. Jeff Oliver. Okay. Okay, a new pitcher. Huge shakeups in for Rufus Sumar. God, he's got no speed. Ooh, he's not much better pitcher than him. This should be easy. He's a lot slower, though. Nice. Look at that chin. I could've. I didn't want that one. That's the one I want. There it is. Come on, baby. Get that out of there. Yes, sir. And you can hit the ball out of the park, too. I did it with the sirloins, because they're the best power hitters in the whole game. Alright, where are we at? We're at the 5th. Yeah, you know what? I can't substitute yet. I know. Oh, I didn't want to. I guess I'm hit. Or pitching. I want to substitute. Let me substitute. There we go. Thompson substitute in for. Oh, look at Jackson. That's a. Oh, we got some really good pitching. I didn't even realize. Alright. Well, let's do Fixler, just because he seems to have the second best power in the, damn. Fixler. Alright, Fixler, let's see what you got. This one a little high. Money. Uh-oh. Okay, good stop, good stop, good stop. Nice. Oh, that was close. 17-2. Yeah, power loading. It's kind of annoying. You have to time it perfectly. See if you can't get bases loaded before somebody checks a home run, eh? Just have a little fun with this. If we aren't having enough fun, we're gonna get us bases loaded. Assuming nobody hits a home run. Uh-oh, that's a home run. Oh, man, is that out? Ooh, almost. He almost caught that. That's, what, 20-2 now? 20-2, oh, yeah. That's nice. Grand Slam, that's what I want to do. Debatable. Oh, he got me with it. Uh-oh, I'm fighting. That's out. Walk me, you bitch. Nice. Yeah. Right. Oh, that was the same pitch. Get out of here. Look how low he's throwing those. Come on, game. Okay, bases are loaded. For Jeff Oliver, let's go. Come on, bud, hit another home run. God, he's throwing low now. Stop it. I need a high. Uh-oh. That's low. That's low. Is he gonna walk? I'm nervous. Okay, that's not gonna fly. Oh well. Someone's gonna hit a grand slam, I'm sure. God, he's throwing so low! Oh, no, out of bounds. You're foul. Gonna hit it. Big boy Jack gonna hit it? Oh, she's gonna get wrecked, I'm sorry. He should not have came in pigeon. Should have just left him in. Or not. Uh-oh. Damn! Uh-oh. Okay. Saved the best pitcher for last, I guess. That was kind of a silly move. Now we gotta start all over. I'm hitting that grand slam, man.
That's inside.
One of these hits, man. One of these hits. Come on, get over him. Nope. Dang. An hour. Inside. Uh oh, that's off. Oh, she hit it anyways. That was very smart. Thomas. Come on. What? That wasn't a catch. He didn't hit that on the ground. What was that? They shouldn't have. That was kind of silly. They didn't hit the ground. Shit. That's not good. Yeah, you can't throw that a cutoff. See if you hit the ball as good as you pitch, lady. Okay, chill. Jeez. That wasn't good.
Off the plate, inside.
Oh, I guess we've kind of cooled down a bit. We haven't done much in a couple innings, offensively. That's a ball. Dang it! Why is that pitcher so good all of a sudden? There it is. We needed that one to get us back on track. Now she's not gonna think she's all and mighty. Ooh. That's good, that's good. Oh, you are so going three, buddy. You are so going three. Then we can change the difficulty and make things a little more interesting. Why is my mojo is pretty low? I just realized that. It shouldn't be. You're not doing anything wrong. Of the game. MVP, Rodney Park, 4 for 6, 2 home runs. He got a second base hit and 6 RBIs. That's crazy. Oh yeah, then there's a level up system where we unlock abilities and stuff to make our players better. Because there is a progression system in this game where your players can max out probably by the end of the season, I'm sure. Man, I had 1,000,000 points with the sirloins. I was only on 26 ego though. Yeah, we'll bump it up. because the modes are really easy, but it's easy, but it can also get really, really hard. So then this you can hire staff members. So we need a train. 2 speed and 2 arm. We do need some more speed. Our guys are pretty slow. Alright. Now we have certain contracts to them. Then you can assign players. Alright. He needs more. 11 fielding. Yes, you definitely need that. Okay, there we go. Now we are going to change. I forget how I changed the ego. Okay, there we go. I was playing on 26 with the sirloins. So let's play on 30. And then, because the easy levels are really, really easy, but the hard levels are actually really, really hard. So you just gotta find that middle ground. And it gets harder, usually around 30 to 40, and then impossible 50 and above. And then it'll quickly simulate the other games. Damn, 13 to 1, get wrecked. And then you can see the divisions, the Mega Division and the Super Division. Sometimes the simulating can take a long while, so. It shows games played and stuff. And then, the cool thing about this is, there's a schedule with all the teams and stuff. And then the next pitchers for the, you can see the next pitchers who's gonna be starting to pitch here for the next teams and whatnot. Jackson, Thompson, Jackson. I guess Jackson's starting this time, which is cool. So let's get it. Everybody was pretty good, so. Laurel Jackson, make us proud, buddy. Make us proud. Ego 30, so we'll see how this goes. Now, the pitching can get quite fast as well. I mean, okay, they get ball first, or we get the bat. Nice line, base hit, nice. Good start, Pepe. Boys. Nice hit. Mm-hmm. this. Okay, no ground balls, please. Here we got Spud. Come on, Spud. Oh, I should have hit that. I shouldn't have hit that. Fuck. Get there, Spud. Damn. I shouldn't have hit that. I knew that was out. Nice pitches. Those are nice. Gotta work those corners, you know. Got him. Alright. Two up, one to go. Rip dingers. Rip dingers. Though he is probably one of the best pitchers in the game. Not many people have stats quite like that. Ooh, I don't know about that, buddy. Come on. Oh, shoot. Ooh, that was a little silly. You shouldn't have hit that, buddy. Okay, he's fighting. Say you like that inside ball. Okay, he liked it. He liked it. Uh-oh. He really liked that one. Oh, damn. Shit. Corners are usually 50-50. You'll either strike him out or they'll hit a home run. Gave up a run, but hopefully we can make that up. Outside. You're hitting a lot of base hits, though. We need some dingers. Oh, that was right there. Oh, I was way late on that one, jeez. So, get in there. Alright. I hope they don't get a triple play. That'd be very unfortunate. Come on, pitcher buddy. Come on, pitcher buddy. Come on, pitcher buddy. Shit, go back, go back, go back. Run, run, run. No, what? No, go back. What? Oh, that was stupid. They automatically went when I told them to go back. Well, that's great. I sense there's the... There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Just get on to. Alright, we took the lead. We took the lead, boys. Good hit, Pepe. Good hit. Oh, there we go. There we go. We got him. We got him. Oh, you go back to second right this instant. Okay, 3-1. We just gotta get the jitters out of our systems, you know, that first inning. Damn, we got him, we got him. We got him on the ropes. Oh, that's a ball, come on. and this man's getting himself a triple. Here we go. Now we got a nice safe lead, so now whatever happens, happens. Alright, 5 runs, that's what I like to see. We got ourselves a nice cushion. Three down this time, please. Got him. That's what we needed. That is what we needed. Going. We've been doing pretty good. Back. Oh, he missed. Go, 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 go. You stay there at first. Don't even think about moving. I was thinking he's gonna catch that. He missed. Thank you. putting up a fight now. Oh, got him dirty. That's nice. Sure, the creators are of this game, but I don't know how they thought of these silly names. All of my players are custom, I changed most of them. I changed all their names. Some of them look the same, I changed up some of them. To make them look kinda normal. Ooh, that's embarrassing. Still almost got me out, though. Our speed is so bad.
Inside!
Why are we so slow? Come on, is that enough? Nope. Going 10 miles an hour, and then somebody hits it at 90 miles an hour. Oh, that's fair. Come on, game. Damn. We are in fourth. We are in the forest, so. He's getting tired, our pitcher. I don't think so. They're just hitting the ball.
Inside.
Catch that. Darn. You know what? We'll sub him out next game, or next inning. They bring in a new pitcher every like two innings. Nearly hits his face, doesn't even flinch. He really wants to hit that ball. Only one person hit a home run, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, Nacho Crisp. I remember. Oh yeah, that's right, I remember. The names in this game are kind of knockoffs, if you will, to the real players, in a way. It might not seem like it, but yeah. Though I used a couple NBA names for my team, like Spud and Spud Webb, you know. But I took this goal just as an example. been there, you know? We hit what last time? 24, was it? I think we hit 24. I said I was gonna substitute him. My bad, I apologize. I'm sorry, oops, wrong button. I'm sorry, Jackson. I've only got one closing pitcher. Little Bupton. It's time to shine, little Bupton. 1, 2, 3 again. Uh-oh, this guy again. Yeah, figures. No surprise there. Only Rip Dingers will extend the game. Phillips hit the only home run. Yes, sir. Alright, so, alright, we'll be at level 4, or Ego 40 next time we come on, so thank you guys for watching, and until next time.